Woman Member of Parliament Juliet Nyamatama has announced her bid to contest for the speakership race for the forthcoming 11th Parliament. She now joins the team of other four contenders. We have more on this.
The MP joins the four candidates, including the incumbent speaker Rebecca Kadaga and her deputy Jacob Bulanya, FDC's Ibrahim Semu Junganda, and DP's Richard Sebamala, who already announced their bid for the same seat.
It's a special day today that I, Juliet Suchi Nyamatama, woman MP elect Rakai District, declare my bid for speakership for the 11th Parliament. And I have lots of reasons as to why I have come to present myself to serve my country.
Launching her campaign this morning at Parliament, Chinyamatama said she is to represent the youths who are the majority in the country and will ensure that all the government agencies employ 50% of the youths in the country.
Inclusion is very important, and this is why I'm here. We shouldn't just look at the five slots that we have for youth members of parliament in this parliament. That is good, that is not good enough. When you look at the three arms of government and you look at the age leading those three arms of government, you have a big question. And when you're chanced by the people of Rakai to let you come to parliament, you present yourself to present the youthful population of this country.
She also says that she'll give a tax holiday to all private companies that will employ more youths annually to fight the unemployment challenge in the country. Chinyamatama becomes the only woman to contest against Kadaga, who has been the only female in the race. According to her, she is not scared of anyone and is ready to compete against.